I'm Spencer Sherman, and I'm the creator of the Dharma of Money workshop. 30 years ago, I ran into a burning building to get all my stuff, to save my job. I had this crazy idea that my things were more important than my life. And then I became this financial advisor, and over decades, I realized that I'm not the only one who has an idea, this fixed idea around money that causes us suffering or keeps us from having as much freedom as we could have around money. That some of us believe money grows on trees, or save all your money for the future, or spend it today and don't worry about tomorrow. And this workshop is about transforming our whole relationship to money. And here we are in the middle of this pandemic with these fires and fear for our very democracy. So why now? Well, it's because money's at the root of everything. I mean, some say money is the root of all evil. It's also the root of our freedom and our joy. And right now we have this opportunity to lower our stress around money. There's so much, we're stressed about so much today. And as we decrease our stress around money, our whole life starts to become more free, because everything is connected to money. So join me on this workshop. And I look forward to helping each of us transform our lives around money and with everything.
This video was brought to you in part through the generous support of the Tibet House US Menla membership community and viewers like you. To learn more about the benefits of Tibet House membership, please visit our websites at tibethouse.us or menla.org.